out to our patio to see how that cooking segment turned out. That Peruvian food looking delicious out there, you guys.
It turned out great. Look at it. Taste the World. That is happening on October 5th. And one of the cuisines that's going to be there is Peruvian food, of course, La Huaca restaurant. So what did you make here?
Okay, aquí ya tenemos el plato armado, listo.
We made our plate already. It's all done.
Hemos acompañado el ceviche con lechugas frescas, tomate, camote glaseado, maíz peruano tostado y maíz sancochado.
Okay, we're done. We have our mahi-mahi fish, we have a roasted corn, we have a Peruvian corn, and we have with sweet potato.
Perfect. So where can people try this food when it's all ready?
Well, you can go to the restaurant before October 5th in Roseville, or you can come to the Taste the World Festival.
Where can they get tickets?
TasteTheWorldFestival.com. Tickets are on sale right now, so go on there and get your tickets.
Perfect. At the grounds, October 5th. This is for me, guys. I'll see you later.